This is a GCS Newsbreak.
We are here tonight to share with you a proposal for a middle college on the University of North Carolina at Greensboro campus. Bottom line, for this school, the vision is a game changer for our young people.
GCS Chief Academic Officer Dr. Beth Folger, along with administrators from UNCG, are describing a proposal for a brand new middle college on the campus of the University of North Carolina at Greensboro. The school, described as a health and human sciences middle college, will open this fall, beginning with 50 ninth graders.
This is a very important initiative for us. I would certainly hope that many of the students who enroll and complete their 4 years and indeed earn additional credit might indeed consider the University of North Carolina at Greensboro as a place to continue their education.
The school would offer students the opportunity to earn a high school diploma and explore a variety of health careers. Students would also have the ability to earn up to 2 years of transferable college credit. Funding for the new school would come from the federal Race to the Top grant, Title I dropout prevention funds, and a donation from Businesses for Excellence in Education. GCS board members praised the idea of the new school, but some questioned the timing of it in the face of severe budget shortfalls. Superintendent Green says he understands their concerns.
We know that we're in tough economic times, but we believe that in the same time we're in tough economic times, we've got students that need us and need opportunities, and this is a tremendous opportunity for us to serve some young people who may be at the risk of dropout, that need to find a way to get from here to the finish line.
Guilford County Schools currently houses early middle colleges on the campuses of Greensboro College, Guilford College, North Carolina A&T State University, Bennett College, and on three Guilford Technical Community College campuses.
This has been a GCS Newsbreak.